We have worked together for a long time, but I mean, I think this is probably some of our best playing, you know. I don't know what's happened, really. I think we all just sort of stepped up a bit, you know, and it just seems to get better every year. I mean, I don't know if it's going to stop at some point in time, whether it'll go on forever, I don't know, really. I mean, but we just seem to talk less about things, but naturally just all seem to sort of do them, you know, do the right thing and play the right things. And Damon's the baby, 10 years. Steve's 12 years, I think. I'm 22 years. So, you know, I think might have something to do with it. But I think I more and more think it's how we kind of deal with each other as people. I really do. It's a dynamic. So at the end of the day, when, you know, one person sort of raises a voice or a fist, it kind of means nothing. When two do it, people begin to listen. When four do it, it's because it's a group of people that are kind of following a similar mantra, a similar path, and probably, you know, none of us really know what's going to happen once that gig's finished.
I mean, obviously playing live, I mean, you know, I mean, most of the time you spent out of your 24 hours in a day, you're just waiting for those 2 hours where you're on stage. I am, anyway, and the rest of the time it's just sort of hanging about, really. And but I do think there is a kind of, you know, there is that kind of romantic thing about being on the road and going to different places and travelling on and moving on all the time, you know, and it's kind of like a constant sort of, constantly changing. There's a little thing I always get, you know, when I'm sort of late at night after a gig, going down a motorway, which aren't exactly the most romantic of places, but going down at night time and just seeing that big row of lights and the white line in front of you, and you're just travelling on, and I suppose it's because it's what I've always done as well. It's all I've ever known, but it still kind of excites me that. It still sort of fills me with a sense of sort of wonder in a way, you know?
I went away and I had the roughs, and I was sitting playing it to a friend of mine at her house, and it really dawned on me that it was a great record. We really had a great record on our hands. You know, I've really felt it that weekend. And then I just watched other people really, it started dawning on people sort of on the Wednesday and Thursday of that week, which, you know, ended up in a massive party. But, you know, it was right at the time. What's in a life if you don't live it, baby? It's just to get it on by. Will the promise, what if, maybe?
I think also what we're hearing and what we're doing is inspiring that as well. Because I've worked on other albums where we don't stay up till 3 a.m. listening back to what we've done in the daytime, you know. We're quite happy to sort of go to bed, you know what I mean? So I think that's always a good sign. I mean, everyone's on the lash maybe, but that doesn't matter about that. It's, you know, what's better than hearing loud music and getting the best, you know what I mean? Answers on the postcard, man, you know what I mean? But it'd only be any good if what you're hearing is good, wouldn't it, you know? It'd be a false empty, you know, thing otherwise. I mean, Stevie Craddock, I mean, he's playing amazing on this record, I think, you know, proper lead guitarist, and I was quite happy just to be the rhythm guitarist and the singer, you know. And Damon's playing, I mean, everything, you know, it's just right, it's also right. Great parts and great individual parts, but it works as a body, as a unity as well.
Not me today, but come on.
Let's go.
Strap in, man. Let's have it.
Right, should we move on then?
Day one.
Day one. I'm halfway through, man. I'm still there.
I'm halfway through my life, if I'm lucky.
I'm halfway through this album, if I'm lucky.
It's exciting, isn't it?
I want to be whispering it in an invisible bird's ear. To start, get on the invisible fucking SX200. Let's fucking go. Do you know what I mean? God's invisible scooter.
Fucking do album one. Sale. Album sale. Write that down, man.
Do one, man. You know
there's bands out there fucking dying for these fucking titles. God's get, invisible
they
scooter.
Out, they need to get out more, man.
Just got to fill in the X's.
No. We've got two done anyway.
Yeah, no, always positive, man. We've got two. Done.
I think it's a nice city to come to if you've got to be mixing at all, and because you can walk outside here and walk around and it's lovely, and the bars are nice and we know people here and we've got friends here now. But no, I don't think it's essential to it. I think what is essential is that little fella sitting in there, the Dutch engineer fella, Yuri, because he's kind of, it's his ears and his expertise that's kind of getting the sound.
Technically, he's very talented as an engineer, and the patience he has is magical. I love you. Will you marry me?
Should it be like that?
No, it should be clever. It's like George Harrison.
Yeah.
It is, I think it's amazing if you see that, you know, almost all the tracks is just one take and how tight it is. And there's no editing going on and there's no looping or stuff like that, no digital wonders in there. I love this.
Yeah, it sounds awesome.
Very good.
Well, I don't know. I mean, it could be, you know, it could be me saying to my kids, you know, fly forever, fly. You know, I mean, be free and don't let people tie you down and just, you know. But then it becomes something else again. I don't know. I don't even want to put my finger on somebody's chin, you know, because you've done all the time down, you know. It's like a little balloon you let go into the sky, and you know, and off you go. And wherever it lands, you know, who knows? But it's enough sometimes, you know, there's too much tying down in this world, you know.
Because yeah. I'm the largest, the last vocal line, I think.
Right. No, don't even recall if I do it again.
Nah, I think it's all there, mate. It's there. That'd be the only thing for me, just to, yeah. But apart from that, it's fucking mega.
I mean, I do think it's special, I really do. And I kind of know it is in a way, do you know what I mean? About being arrogant, but I do sort of, I know it is. But where it sits in the whole sort of scheme of things, I don't know at the moment. I'd know that after a few months, I suppose, and see how it stands the test of time and that, you know. I get to feel it from the floor goes up. Call it to call it if you like that touch. Call it what you will, I really don't care too much.
I'd say a mate of mine, Simon, when, like I say, when he listened to it, he summed it up beautifully. He said it was two camps, which I thought was hilarious, man. Now, I've never heard anybody turn around and say an album's two camps before. But, well, it is. It's two shades, man. There's, you know, you've got upbeat, rocking numbers, and you've got some of the most beautiful songs you've ever heard.
I'm just hearing it now back for the first time. Songs like Paper Smile and The Pebble and the Boy. And Bring Back the Funk, I thought. And also Pan that Paul did. In fact, the two songs on Paul's own, Pebble and the Boy and Pan, sounded extraordinary.
Can you tell the difference between the pebble and the boy? Far away in the distance, with the sun in your eyes, can you see the footprints that have merged with the sand?
You know, when you're in a great environment with, you know, you, like, the people that you love, and you're doing these songs, you know, we were like we were sort of, you know, you were there, man, you know what I mean? We were like eight brothers just trying to do the best for each other. But I do, I think you can feel it. I really do believe it. You can feel it and hear it. And it's, you know, it's all, it starts with Paul downwards, really. You know, it's his songs, it's his guitar and his voice. And he's at home writing. And then it's, you know, it falls down the ladder, really. And then we all get our inspiration from there.